And now, ladies and gentlemen, it is time for the minus 57 kilogram Ladies Enfusion World Title Bout! And so, please welcome to the blue corner, all the way from the USA, the time bomb, Tiffany van Soest!
The hopes of a nation rest on the small shoulders of this big talent. Tiffany van Soest makes her way to the ring. She's absolutely fearless. She's very, very strong indeed. But I know that America, the whole country is behind her. Can't stop crazy. And my real good friend, Joe Schilling, I know he's watching. I'll be speaking to you very soon. Joe, I'm sure. Kevin Ross and all the gang down there. But this girl is very, very dangerous indeed. They share a common opponent. Lucy Payne.
Yeah.
Tiffany dealt with Lucy in one round, I think. And then she fought her again, and Lucy did a much better job the second time.
I'm so excited to watch this fight. We've all been waiting for it.
100%.
It's going to be amazing.
Yeah, as I said, Lucy, a great fighter.
From a Muay Thai background, she's sealing the ring.
She's indeed. As I said, yeah, Lucy's a great fighter, and that was a good fight. The second fight was. It was Muay Thai rules. Will this suit Denise Kielholtz better? She had a lot of personal things going on recently. But Van Soest really does bang, doesn't she?
Yeah, she does. Corner. She's more of a Thai boxer, puncher, kicker, knee. Denise is more of a boxer and good with her throws. So it'll be a really interesting fight.
Yeah, it certainly will. And I know that Julie will be at home, Julie Kitchen, watching this. I'm sure very glued to the screen. Because Denise Kielholtz, an absolute beautiful, beautiful looking girl, but the spirit of a warrior and the heart of a lion. The fight with Ilona Wyman was incredible, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was amazing. I'll tell you what, both of them back really hard, so it's going to be an awesome fight. I'm so excited.
You know what? We have got some good girls coming in from England. Of course, with Lucy Payne, who's a very good fighter yourself. We've got some good ones. Megan Corwell from Liverpool's a very good one. Becky Castlin, another good one. Dakota Chiva, brilliant fighter as well.
Jade Snaddis.
Yeah, Snaddis. Grace Spicer. I tell you what, we've got some good girls coming through, ladies and gentlemen. And I'm sure if we keep moaning at Edwin Van Os and Betty,
We'll get them on here.
Yeah, we should do. Great fighters, all of them.
Denise with her home crowd.
Denise is very good with judo.
She's looking very focused.
What's the strength of Van Soest? What does she do well?
I think her boxing and her kicks. Mixing them up.
Denise!
I don't know how she is with the throws. I imagine she's watched Denise fight and knows Denise throws, so she'll be practicing countering and maybe throwing
Ladies
herself, we'll have to see.
Introducing to you, firstly, fighting out of the blue corner. She brings a record of 27 fights, 23 wins. 10 of those wins coming by way of knockout with 2 losses and 2 draws. She is from the USA. Please welcome Tiffany, the Time Bomb Van Soest.
America's hope against the Dutch superstar.
I don't know if this is the first time Tiffany's fought outside of America.
43 fights.
Got the chance.
41 wins. 4 of those wins coming by way of knockout. With only 2 losses, she is the reigning, defending, minus 57 kilogram infusion world champion from the Netherlands. Please welcome Denise, Miss Dynamite, Kielholtz.
Goosebumps on the arms of my co-commentator right next to me.
Infusion Live.
I know you are, darling.
This is the minus 57 kilogram Ladies Enfusion World Title fight at it will be contested over 5 3-minute rounds.
You've got to give credit to the USA. They've got some good fighters coming through. Tiffany, obviously. Zoila Frausto, very good fighter. Joe Shillen, who's made waves big time, probably carrying the kickboxing world of the USA on his shoulders. The height is with Van Soest.
I think
the title is with Kielholtz. Is it going to the USA or is it in Holland to stay? 5 3-minute rounds of absolute pure femme fatale action.
I imagine everyone Denise fights usually has the height advantage on her. She is small, bless her. But that's never bothered her. She's only had, what is it, 4 losses?
Yeah. Ilona Wymans, who I'd love to see again, is never in a dull one. Ever.
Wow, like yeah, that fight was amazing.
I would love to see that rematch. I would love it. 5 3-minute rounds, USA versus Holland here in Groningen. What are the tactics and what are the plans?
No touch gloves.
Not at all.
Both girls going in for war. They both want the title.
A mean look across the face of that looking pretty Denise. She does mean business.
Tiffany's guard is quite wide. Good with the movement.
Been working on boxing, she said. She knows that Denise is good with those. I'm glad to see an American only other than Andrew Tate, who holds the 90 kilo title, getting a chance on Infusion Life, showing appreciation for every part of the globe. Good combinations from Denise Kielholtz. Hits fresh air. Van Soest is nervous. Very, very nervous.
Yeah, I think until a few shots, both girls have felt each other's power, then that they'll know what they're dealing with.
Good movement, good head movement, lateral movement from Van Soest. She needs to keep her eyes open, Denise. When she throws a punch, she closes her eyes. Fusion Reality Season 3 winner. And four,
yeah, I was about to say.
Good shot over the top from Van Soest. He's got to watch that. Kielholtz is just adopting the same type of guard as Van Soest. It's not a good idea. Good left kick from her. Good movement from Van Soest, though.
Yeah, I think she obviously knows Denise is dangerous with the boxing, so she's moving and score and trying to score, which is clever.
It's a high kick with pain.
I'd like to see a bit dividends more going on, but it is 5 rounds.
Yeah. Look, aren't they early? He just needs to push in. He's in fresh air at the minute. He's not concerned at all about himself, does she? He's got good speed.
He's got a plain look on her face. Her hands are everywhere, though.
Yeah.
Crossing over. Both girls got very big legs.
Yeah, they have, but it's moving. When she moves to her own right, Van Soest, see, that Kielholtz has to adjust the stance, watch. And she moves, look, and Denise has to adjust, look, see?
She has to adjust.
So.
Spinning back fist by Tiffany, missed though.
Quiet start this, but you can see battle plans being drawn out, can't you?
Yeah.
Got to keep her eyes open, Denise. Good right hand. Good left
shot
up
there.
From Kielholtz. She took that well. Van Soest, interesting round.
Oh, we can all breathe.
I can breathe anyway, I'm fine with it. I know you're more excited than me. You know, you got to give credit, though. I mean, you can see the lateral movement every time that Van Soest moves to her own right. Denise Kielholtz has to adjust because he slightly keeps that left leg in. If you watch, when Van Soest moves to her own right, it does cause Denise Kielholtz problems. But the best shot of the fight so far has been Kielholtz with that left foot.
Yeah, I agree. I think Tiffany's been doing her homework and keeping on moving.
Listen, this is a big chance. Kielholtz is a scout. You know?
A what?
Scout. It means that when in Red Indians you cut someone's head off,
right,
you call it a scalp.
Right, yeah.
So she's a good scalp. Education here, ladies and gentlemen, if you don't know what a scalp is, then there you go. Old Minsters and the pretty killer. Imi herself. Iman Barlow. Round two then, the world title time. Van Soest in the white, Kielholtz in the black. USA versus Holland. She can't go in straight lines, Van Soest. She has to use her movement, because Kielholtz is good straight line.
Oh, big punches going off there by both girls. Wow. I think Tiffany needs to kick more and she'll score, because Denise hardly kicks.
But Tiffany's got good speed when she uses it. But there's a nervousness about both of them.
I think they're weary about each other's power.
100%. Both good body kick, good catch. This is where Kielholtz is good with the throws.
That's the first throw of the...
Yeah, it is. She doesn't want to get involved with that. Counter left up from Kielholtz is sharp. She's a counter punch of Kielholtz. She's doing... She moves to a right. And Tiffany does cause...
Problem.
She does, yeah. That was a nice left kick. See how she reaches?
Yeah,
see?
She missed, yeah. Yeah.
So she's looking for her own.
Oh, good kick by
Denise.
Very
nice time push kick from Denise.
Off balance.
Nice one back from Van Soest. Well conditioned, these two, aren't they?
Yeah.
Super.
Trying to throw her then. She's better. Got out of that.
Yeah, it was good from Van Soest.
She went for a spinning back
session.
Which is surprising because they don't do that in Muay Thai. So she's trying out the new rules.
And you got to give her credit. I think this is the first kickboxing fight as well. She fought Muay Thai, hasn't she, Maine? That was a big right from Van Soest. And a left hook as well, and another right hand. But a good throw against that by Kielholtz.
Yeah, Tiffany was working her combinations there.
Well, that was a good right hand she took on the side of the head. Denise has been down before. She was down against Ilona Wymans. Didn't get a count, which I thought she did deserve. I thought she deserved the win as well. Smart tactics this from Van Soest.
Very quick kick that was. Quick kick.
A lot of weapons. Denise is leaving the feet behind.
Oh, good teep.
Again,
right
a good teep. Good time teep there from Kielholtz. She did land some good solid right hands though, didn't she, Van Soest? There's really good advice from Musid in the corner. There's some good. There was a good left hook from Kielholtz. Here's the leg kicks when she moves to a right. Beautiful
great
push kick,
yeah.
Though, wasn't it?
Keeping her off balance.
Again, that's the end of the round.
Like I said, Tiffany's got a lot of weapons, her hands, her kicks, her knees. So she needs to be using them to score more.
100%. And if you just joined us here on Infusion Live, I'm Vinny Shulman. I've been Vinny Shulman for ages. And with me is Iman Bar. Round three. Tiffany van Soest in the white from America. Denise Kielholtz in the black from original Suriname. Now lives in Holland.
Round three now, the girl's going to be picking it up.
Jumping back kick. Van Soest. It's interesting, for Van Soest, she naturally moves to her own right. When she does it really well. A lot of fighters can't do it. She does it well. She's doing it now. Jump cross, jump, yeah, I do.
She needs to move in with the stuff though, doesn't she, Kielholtz? She throws some, that's better. She needs to throw in more than that though, doesn't she? And a kick on the end of it, Iman, to
yeah,
score.
Yeah, but I don't think Denise kicks that much though. That's a not a problem, but that's the way she is.
Yeah, she can, but she doesn't.
Yeah. Much more useful if she did. Score more effective.
She's getting better at the exchanges though as well, Kielholtz, when she throws her shots.
Oh, what's happening?
I don't know what's happened there. Bit of decorum. Decorum means a bit of respect, a bit of. Why do I have to sit and tell you what decorum? Forget it. I'll tell you tomorrow. a bit of X-rated stuff there.
From a dictionary.
Yeah, well, you know. Anyway. Action resumes, commences. Nice.
Good left hook there, but
she needs to go for Brocha because she held her chin a bit too high, didn't she?
Yeah. I thought she'd be kicking more.
No.
To be honest. But she's doing well.
There you got a good left hook from her. Here's an exchange.
She needs to knee before Denise throws her. Oh,
that was a good turn from Van Soest. Good knee as well. Muay Thai skills going in there from the American. Beautiful, bright, big brown eyes from Denise. And it's like a deer.
Tiffany's going after her.
We are. Got it. It's the counters. She wants that left up counter.
She needs to step in with it.
She does. She does. There's a nice high kick there. A good right hand at the end of it. There's the judo throw. By Denise. What? It was a laugh at judo when I was a kid, saying it was rubbish, but I tell you what, it's understandable, doesn't it?
Yeah, I actually go judo lessons now.
Oh yeah, because you fight the rules.
Yeah.
He's clever, this Van Soest. He really is clever.
Yeah,
good right hand.
Right thing.
Left eye kick misses.
Denise is frustrated.
Yeah, it is. Give that close round, man. Give that Van Soest.
Yeah,
really
I'd
would.
Say she's winning at the moment.
Would you?
Yeah, I really would.
We'll see. Some nice combinations going in.
Oh, that's what it was. It was teep to the boobie.
Yeah, teep to the chest. Are you 11? So, I tell you what, the crowd have enjoyed this one. Coming up later on, ladies and gentlemen, don't you go away. The Souwer power is here with us. Sprinkles all over Groningen.
Corners, 10 seconds.
I know a lot of people are here to watch Endy Semeleer.
100%. But we can't overlook this one. As we go to round four, then, of this very special contest between two extremely talented femme fatales. Ladies edition of a world title. Denise van Kielholtz versus... I've just got it wrong. Denise Kielholtz versus Tiffany van Soest. And it's round four. And it's a close one. It really is.
Yeah, it's different because it's infusion rules. So things score different. Very interesting fight. Everyone's been looking forward to watching this for a while.
She's got the tactics right, Van Soest, of making a miss and using movement. She's not landing enough for me. You know, like to see her land more.
Yeah, she's not landing as much as she can be. I've seen her fight before and she just stands there and trades and she
Denise
moves
has
well.
She's got a different rep, hasn't she?
Yeah.
She's got a different reputation.
Good low kick there.
Now the exchange.
Oh.
And that's what she feared. It's the judo. Throws. Kielholtz is allowed in these rules.
She hasn't been throwing them as much as I thought.
Denise is the one that uses them the most, though, isn't she?
Yeah,
all the Enfusion champions.
Yeah.
No, Andrew Tate's got a black belt in judo as well.
And,
he throws them.
But you can, that's how injuries happen when you land on the floor. If you don't land correctly, you can injure yourself. I did when I landed on my shoulder.
That was a nice left hook from Van Soest. She's got to do more of that. Good seat, though, from Kielholtz.
Left arm.
Starting to keep her eyes open now, Kielholtz. A little bit of a whack off now, these two. Good round. Nice high kick there. Good counter kick from Kielholtz. That was a nice kick from Van Soest. She needs to go for it, Van Soest, doesn't she?
Yeah, I think they both do. We're on round four now into the last minute, and I want to see more action. I'm excited.
They're respecting each other, though, aren't they, these two?
Yeah.
Nice left up round the side from Van Soest. Japanese Andy's at home as well. He's loving this. In Salford. Good time push kick there from Kielholtz.
She's doing well with them teeps to keep Tiffany off balance. She's throwing more.
High kick just missed. Right hand missed from Kielholtz. Combinations going in. Nice push kick there from Kielholtz.
That's the end of the fourth round.
End of the fourth round, you know what? I don't know.
No, I don't know, it's hard. I don't know,
the tactics of Tiffany are good. You know she's fighting away from home. And you've got to take it away from the champion.
The takedown judo throw by Denise.
Yeah.
Good with them teams, keeping Tiffany off balance. She's done a few of them. Same as Tiffany, she's done them back. Girls trading the hands. That's when it gets interesting, when they're boxing.
Yeah.
Quarters, 10 seconds.
Hello, you just caught me on my phone. Kyle tweeting people and watching Enfusion live. Multi-talented, get watching this with me and her. Cheers. So, as we tweet and put messages on Facebook, this is crazy. What a show. The final round of this world title. Will it stay in Holland or will the American come and steal it away from Miss Dynamite?
Last round.
Good shot there from Van Soest. Kielholtz pushing forward. This is better from both girls.
Yeah, both girls very good with their hands. It's more of a boxing fight at the minute. Not much of using their legs, both of them.
No, not kicking
a little
fight,
bit, but
not kicking much. A nice leg kick there from Van Soest. Can be proud of her performance, though, come what may. Because she's come over here and she's given a cut account of herself.
Spinning back fist just missed there by Denise. She needs to pick it up this last round if she wants to take the title home.
Nice leg kick there from Van Soest. On the leg of Van Soest. Good jumping
good
push kick
the
there.
Oh, boot.
You've got to think about boobs, haven't you?
No, she keeps getting hit in the boot.
Nice push kick there from Van Soest. Good body shot there from
Van Soest. I think she was going to do something with the leg, but she was worried about her chest area.
It's tit for tat, this fight, you know.
Yeah, that's why it'll be hard to judge.
Yeah, I'm not.
Oh, God, spinning back fist!
Right to the
mouth. That has got to be a count!
Of Van Soest. That could have sealed the victory there
for Kielholtz. Wow.
It was a good shot. She did well to get up from that.
That was great timing by Denise.
It was a superb timing, but it was heart of a lion.
See what Tiffany's got now.
Lion fight as well, doesn't she, Van Soest? The lion fight. Star, but she took that well. And look at her, this is the sort of belief she has still coming forward against Miss Dynamite, but it detonated on the chin of the time bomb. But nevertheless, she's not out of this yet. Good right hook there from Van Soest. Kielholtz still has to be wary of this. That could have won her the title and kept it in Holland.
I think Tiffany knows that as well when she's pushing forward.
Great lateral movement from Van Soest, though. She proves one thing, she's proved. She proves she belongs at this level, trust me.
Yeah, 100%.
Doesn't she? 100% belongs at this level, this girl.
She's a real good fighter.
She's a great fighter. Real
Very
good movement.
Clever as well.
Look at the combat. Whoa. She's trying them. She's got really hard shot there.
She
took, I tell you what, Kielholtz has got a good chin, you know, because that was a right shot just above us. And again, she leads with the right hand, Van Soest.
Judo throws.
Just.
Can't be long left now of this final round of the title fight.
Don't forget, there you go.
There's
the
bell. Wow. Wow, what an amazing fight.
You know what? What could have sealed the victory was Van Soest getting dropped in the final round, you know.
I agree 100%.
But I tell you something, nevertheless, it's great for us, you know, especially the Europeans, to have a champion from America over with us and fighting so, so well. There it is. She's got good skills, this girl, but that's what it was. She caught her right. Look at that. She's
Bang.
Right on the chin of Kielholtz. And Van Soest, as you know, she's not got the time bomb for nothing, but I tell you something, that was an absolute super. You know what I liked about that? There was sense. It wasn't closing your eyes and throwing bombs and all that and wishing for the best. It was
both very clever. Both very clever fighters.
Indeed.
And that's when you appreciate when you watch something like that.
So, all the gang in America, people have been tweeting us, Jesse Magazine and all them have been saying what a great, great show. They're enjoying it. Let's just share it and tell everyone about this wonderful little show that we have here with some of the biggest superstars. But it was a great performance there by Van Soest and a great performance there by Miss Dynamite.
I know, has
had a lot of crap going on recently.
What must have been going through their minds?
Both fighters, please, after a superb contest.
Superb. Nerves in mind, you've been there before yourself.
Yeah.
Well, you kind of dominate people, don't you? Let's be fair.
And at the end of five rounds of action, your judges reached a unanimous decision.
Good. Unanimous.
All in favour of your winner and still the world
there
champion.
You go. I mean,
fighting out of the red corner.
She didn't get a count. I don't know. I'm not a judge. That was a great
Dynamite.
Fight.
She doesn't look too happy.
She's got a lot going on, hasn't she?
Yeah.
She really has. But I tell you something. I like
and
this Tiffany. I want to see her again.
I want to go meet her.
I
want to
see her again.
Tiffany
we will.
And Soest.
America should be proud of this young lady. She came over. It's her first kickboxing
one
fight. And she gave her all. Credit to her and her team. Well done, Tiffany.
Ladies
and well done, especially to Miss Dynamite.
From the Netherlands.
Yes,
Denise Kielholtz.
Denise Kielholtz.
Congratulations to Moosehead in the gym. What a performance there. It was a great fight. Tactical and clever. I enjoyed it. No handbags at dawn on this one.